are Robin Bellick Enterprises. No, Mr. Bellick is stepped away from his office. Can I take a message? Okay, great. No, I'm not gay. Yes. I'll tell him.
Car 7, head to South Slopes. Come on, where are you, Mohammed?
Hello, Robin Bellick's office.
Fucking battery, this is chaos!
Capitalism is a dirty business.
Yeah? Like war?
Not exactly.
No, maybe not. When are you going to tell me properly about what happened? I'm not going to judge you.
When you got time.
There, I have time.
Another time. Can I help?
Okay, yes. Go pick up my friend little Jacob. He's a good man. Likes to smoke a bit. Look after him. He's on 8th Avenue in South Slopes. Nico, man.
Little Jacob.
I'm a good listener.
Whatever, man.
Mohammed, where the fuck are
you? Oh, Miss Weinstock. No, not you. What can I do for you today?
That's embarrassing. I did that once. Did not go so well. Alright. This is an interesting mission because this is also the first mission where we get a gun. And I just hit the person that I'm supposed to be helping out. Alright, let's go.
Alright, brother, follow that dealer street and shot like.
I love little Jacob. You can't understand a word he says. Which is pretty funny.
Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and things.
I guess so.
Respect, alright. We're going to this spot where I needed to wait by. See? I'm gonna ask you another favor, though.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? You hear anything bad going down? You come and help, side.
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. This rascal that I rocked is with my bridge and real bad man the other day. I want to make peace, but John, what type of shit they might pull off.
There we go. Beautiful. This is where the game really starts to pick up.
Watch out for any bodies.
Sure.
Go to the lookout spot. Alright. I'm gonna stay up here.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you's coming.
Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and thing.
Oh crap.
Shit, Nico, get these blood clots.
Try to go for the headshots. Save you some ammo. You just gotta, when you're aiming, move your reticule up a little bit. Alright.
There be another one, Nico. Check it.
Crap.
You dead.
Wait. And headshot. I guess not. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, now we can go collect the ammo from these guys. Alright, let's go. Oh wait, where am I going?
Your real creation, Stepanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
Wait a minute, that's not where I parked the car.
I am always looking for work, if it pays.
Here's my number, I'm gonna link up soon. Please, inspire you.
Alright, let's go.
thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love. Aye, Rasta. I don't need for talk. Make we do it.
All right, we have a gun now. The game now just got that much more fun.
Rom, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, God.
This is Joker.
Damn it. Where are we going? Yeah, now we're at the point where you can just call for random jobs.
Jacob, hey, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
Yo, Nico, my boy, walk, and how's things going?
All right, man. Getting used to a new place, you know? You need any work done?
An hour, someone need done in a Nico. Just come to my place, man, on Dillon Street. One love.
All right, let's go to little Jacob.
It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleached hard last night, you know. Me soon come, yo. Just hold on.
What?
Yeah, I didn't understand any of that either.
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Glad to see the man, you know. What to my man, Roman?
Roman?
Yeah.
He's okay.
Yeah.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come. Yo, me have a deal for me, you know. If I go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis, the man taking this wheel, this herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination. So get off the car!
Yeah, what's nice is that usually for the majority of missions is that person that you're driving, or the person that you're associating with on the mission, will usually have a car that you can drive.
You might not keep the windows closed.
That you don't necessarily have to like steal a car.
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some collar for a new sauce, you know? The box of it in the car again. Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some barber shot in the room. I don't know them a long time, but I think them faced it. So if this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man gonna lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
Some cars are just really hard to handle, know. Like this one. Like, they're so sensitive. Like, see, look at that. Like that, for example. One little, like, dent. Like, that completely did, like, a 360 on the car.
You can't shake none when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumped and run off with the ganja. Keep hold of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
Alright. Can I stay back a little bit? And I'll tell you why in a minute.
I just stuff in on it, try to take my car in. I still got it though. Finish them if them try to come out the back. I got the front covered.
Everything crossed. Here we go. Drive. Waste them. get at a good enough speed and... Nice. Alright, we got two of them. Don't let the other one get away. Beautiful. And that's how it's done. Grab the ammo, let's go.
I got them.
You're a real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Forward of Savannah Avenue in a middle spot. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I got to get the blood clot to set die up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. The rascal, I think you can call a bad man. Fool. That's dead fool. Where's no? Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I go put some road boy in the ground.
For a tough gun. In the ground. Now that I did understand. Jacob, come on.
Alright, bro, get behind me. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna set this place on fire to blood clot.
Shoot him. Even though it was completely unarmed.
Check the shop on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there?
God, how much ammo does this guy have? Alright, you can go ahead and you can fire behind cover.
Come on, brother.
Nice. Let's go, reload. There we go. Alright. And grab a shotgun. There we go, nice. Now we got a shotgun, guys. Alright, so yeah, the first aid kit. That completely replenishes your health. You can buy fast food, and that will replenish your health. You can go to sleep in your apartment. That will replenish your health completely. Or you can call 911 and call an ambulance. Using your phone, and they'll, but it will call, but like, that's like the last way. Okay, I have no idea how that happened, but whatever. You really don't want to have to use that, or use the ambulance, because it costs a lot of money to replenish your health, when you could really just spend like $10, you know, buying two hot dogs at a stand, and that'll replenish your health. So that's like a last resort, you like, if you really need it for like a mission. So there you go.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
Kareem, I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever.
Oh shit, come on. Come on. Getting in the way, man.
Thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
You get back to your hood here. Move all right, man.
And now worry me. Meet you.
This is the senator. He voted to close
down
all schools in Liberty City and give the money saved directly.
Now we gotta go back to the apartment.
John Hunter wants to be your governor. But he hates our troops so much, he wants them to cut and run and come home cowards. John Hunter has lost an erection more than once and disappointed his wife much in the same way he'll disappoint you. And he definitely has air plugs and lifts. Call John Hunter. Tell him that comb-over's not fooling anyone. You short-ass bald bastard. It's just like your policy.
Unknown caller.
Top and short of ideas. Paid for by Michael Grayson.
Yoko, where's your Roman scars? It's blood.
Blood? Name doesn't ring any bells. I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people you just met. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for me, you you are going to come to Cameron's bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Alright, well, we'll have to do that mission later. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna repaint this car really quickly. Simply because I can already see this thing damaging. Yeah, like right now. See, as I just did there. So go ahead and get in there.
Picking up the twirly jam band hippie slut of today. Like this.
Why do they keep painting it silver? I don't like silver. I don't get it. Alright, so let's head to the apartments.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got there was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
Alright, where's my apartment? Right here. So go ahead and park it in this spot right here. And it should be here next week when I record. So, yep, we have guns. We're ready. The game will start getting a lot more fun, guys. See you next week.